Titanfall 2 is finally here. Today I'm going to be doing a live commentary, and we're going to be playing some amped hardpoint, and we're going to kill some stuff. I unlocked the Ronin Titan early. It's freaking cool. I literally played only one match so far, but what I've gotten out of him is pretty amazing. He has a giant sword you can block bullets with. You can fire other Titans with. You can swing it at people. It is his melee attack as well. Oh, the drop-in is so sick. Is this a map? No, it's not. It looks very similar to another map from the first game. Oh, so cool. I also have like a flaming shuriken. I have two throwable abilities. This looks like a really good Titan map. And you can also throw these at people. Like the projectile, the throwable weapons will hit people and it will kill them. Is there a guy behind us? Oh fuck, there is. Oh god, I got him. That was so close. Two dead bodies here. Very suspicious. Alright, got two guys. Haven't died yet. Probably just jinxed myself. Oh no, where'd he even come from? Shit. I did just shoot myself. How am I alive? I should be dead. Oh, that's a grenade! Shit. That's what the throwing star does. Explodes in the fire. Which is pretty cool, I must admit. Oh, that's a Titan. Holy balls. Pull out my iPad. Yeah, alright, well, there's one more there. Oh no, I shouldn't have looked away. Alright, let's spawn in our Titan. Ronin. But see, he has this like giant fucking sword used to melee shit with. And his like main weapon is a shotgun, like his gun. But I think it fits well because he's a very close range fighter. Very maneuverable. I made sure to give him an extra dash. Also, you can shoot out an electrical like blast with his sword, which is pretty cool. And he also has like a teleportation, like invisibility kind of. Oh no! Alright, we gotta fucking get out of there. Oh my god, that was sexy as fuck! I had not done his finishing move yet.
Enemy captured B. C is amped. Nice work. Enemy amped A.
God, was that guy just fucking went flying? Hopefully. Oh, I was really hoping I hit someone with that. I was gonna fucking cry. Oh, there's a little tunnel down here? I did not know this from the beta. They must have added this. Maybe they didn't. Maybe I was just stupid, but I don't think this was here in the beta. Nice snipe. Oh shit. God. That was so fucking intense. What do you mean sharpshooter? I hip-fired him. Don't call me a sharpshooter.
Nice work. They're barely ahead of us. We can do this.
I need that Titan. Dude, where is this fucker?
Gotcha.
Oh, so gorgeous. Oh, so sexy. So Ronan is just the fastest motherfucker ever lived. I wish he had a shield though. Fuck off, God. I'm trying to ruin my fan. So sexy. Alright, I'm gonna activate my sword core and fuck this guy up. I think he's still technically alive, isn't he? Bro, I sliced him. I keep forgetting that when they get, like their Titan shuts down, it just means you can like one-shot them. It's not like a thing. That, where the fuck did that guy go? Why would you ever try and do that? He's running at me head on too. Skip rounds! Alright, I need a battery real bad. The batteries regen your health, by the way. Which is why I'm saying I need a battery. Oh, that was dope. I fucking juked him. Oh, fuck. I'm in a really bad spot, though. Oh, no. I got stuck in too long. I should have just ran away after I got that kill on that rooftop. Shit, I feel kind of bad about that. Did they kill himself? Oh my god, he did. Oh, we can only shoot that along the ground. Yeah. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching my first Titanfall 2 live commentary. If you enjoyed it, please let me know in the comments below. Honestly, the game's freaking awesome. If you guys also want me to do like a kind of pseudo-review sort of thing, just to give my thoughts on the game, what I think of it. Is it good? Is it bad? Should you get it? I think from this live commentary that you could probably tell I really enjoy it. But it's fun. I really like it. It has very good movement. It's a nice break from Destiny if you're looking for that kind of thing. It's a nice game to play alongside Destiny as well if you kind of start getting sick of one or the other. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.